How to delete Google Lens photos. Hey everyone, let's get started. So first of all, you have to go to your Google account. Once that is done, click on the profile on the top right corner. Now click on manage your Google account. After that, click on data and privacy. If you scroll down a bit, you will see the option of web and app activity. Go to that option. Now you have to click on the icon of Google Lens. Once that is done, it will drag you to the Google Lens activities. Scroll down a bit, and to delete a photo, simply click on the cross icon which is right beside the photos. This way you have deleted one photo. To delete multiple photos at once, click on the delete option or the drop down menu. Now you can either click on delete today to delete all the photos clicked on the today's date, or you can also choose the customized date. For that, you have to give the date on which you want to delete the photos from. And just by that, you'll be able to delete Google Lens photos. So this was it for today. For more such content, do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button.